Let's say one more question from chapter electrostatic. So capacity of parallel plate capacitor with dielectric constant phi is 4 microfarad. Calculate the capacity of same capacitor when dielectric material is removed. This question was asked in the March 2020 examination. Now let's see the answer of this question. Now here, it's a one mark question. So when you are writing answer for such kind of question, no need to show the calculation in answer paper. But here, let I explain it very. So here, dielectric constant. So I will use here K for dielectric constant, which is phi. So see, capacity is 4 microfarad. And we have to find out capacity when dielectric material is removed, means the capacity with air. So here, the capacity is given by K times the capacity with air. So when we use dielectric material by replacing air, then capacity increases by K times. So here, so we can write capacity with air as a dielectric material is capacity divided by this dielectric constant. So capacity with air is equal to, this capacity is 4 microfarad divided by this phi. So 0.8, and this is in microfarad. So this is the capacity when we use air as a dielectric material by replacing this dielectric material. So this is the answer, 0.8 microfarad.